Police are also looking for help identifying this man captured on surveillance video. He's wanted in connection with an aggravated assault in which the victim was struck in the head with a brick. The incident happened on November 27th in the 3000 block of Jefferson Street. That's in Brewerytown. Anyone with information is asked to contact Philadelphia Police.